a Coast Guard base in the Nevada desert, once vital to world navigation. So how did it come to this?
That just makes me sick.
Today on 8 News Now at 5.
There was desks, bookcases.
The I-Team visits the Coast Guard's inland outpost with one simple question. Why was expensive, potentially sensitive taxpayer property?
These engines are probably $150,000 a piece.
Left for scavengers to pick clean. Today on 8 News Now at 5.